I'm glad that he's going to somebody who is going to love him and take care of him.
She is one of the photographers who found him in the Des Moines River back in January, and now Duke the dog is getting a new home. We first introduced you to 2-year-old Duke last month after he had been shot and left for dead. But today there was a happy ending for Duke. News Channel 8's Meredith Garman takes us to his adoption in this News Channel 8 follow-up.
You're going to a new home, buddy.
Recovered and ready for a trip to a new home, Duke the Massive Mastiff spent some quality time receiving pets and pats from caretakers and rescuers before heading to his new home.
He's such a people dog. He's so gentle and caring.
Proud new owner Susan Haller first saw Duke's story on the Animal Rescue League's website. And soon after, the ARL learned Susan and Duke were a perfect match.
As soon as I saw him, I knew that this is something I really wanted to do.
With the help of the ARL and Iowa State University Veterinary Hospital, Duke spent the last few weeks recovering from surgery removing a bullet in his back.
He's come a very long way.
The injury left Duke partially paralyzed. From now on, Duke will make his way around with the help of this 2-wheeled cart.
Just to see how he gets around in his wheelchair, he's made leaps and bounds from where he's been till now.
And since Duke will need a lot of TLC even when he gets home, owner Susan had a little training of her own.
Everyone has just been so kind and wonderful in training me how to prepare for him and how to take care of him.
ARL Director Tom Colvin says the real challenge will be for the owner, but it's a challenge Susan is up for.
We are so thankful that Susan stepped up.
Duke's journey has been a long one, from river rescue to happy homecoming.
This is one of those takes a village, and it certainly did in Duke's case.
Meredith Garman, KCCI News Channel 8, Iowa's news leader.
Good job, Susan. Colvin says they're happy Duke will be close by so they can visit him anytime they want. By the way, there are no new leads on who did this to Duke. There is a $6,000 reward for any information leading to an arrest. If you can help, contact the police.